Okay, so this is the Honeywell Turbo Force Power Plus Oscillating Air Circulator Fan. Right, you can see it's like a really nice and compact but extremely powerful fan. Honeywell is a very, very popular company when it comes to things like this. So let me unbox it and show it to you. So when you open it, the first thing is obviously this like a small page. This is like a nice page which basically shows you the wall mounting instruction in case you want to wall mount it. So what that means is you can make holes here and then put it on the wall and then drill holes in the corresponding screws, and that will help you install this fan on the wall. Let's say if you want to do it somewhere in your office or even in your home office or someplace where you want the fan to be on the top. That way it's not obstructing anybody. It is away from the reach of kids, you know, because you want to think about all those things, safety environment, right? You can use this. Now let me actually unbox it and show it to you. Okay, so I'm removing this thing. Okay, and inside, you will see this is the fan here. It's like very well nicely protected. Let me move this aside. Okay, now I'm going to remove this plastic cover and show it to you. Okay. So basically in this fan, if you, on the front, it's like, first of all, it's like really, really powerful fan. It has a nice stand, and this stand, as I showed you before, you can also put it on the wall or mount it to the wall and just hang it in the wall. Okay, so you can hold this fan from this back here. It's like a nice mechanism to hold it. Also, the wire itself has a nice fuse. Let's say if you take this fan somewhere and there is like no protection or there is like a power surge, the fuse blows away, your fan won't be damaged. You just need to replace the fuse by pulling this thing here and replacing your fuse. And once you are done replacing the fuse, you can just close it back. Okay, so I just clicked it and closed the fuse. Now on the back, you have off, power 3, power 2 and power 1. Also, when it is pulled down, when this button is pushed down, it rotates. When it's pulled up, it does not rotate. Also, it has really, really good angles of rotating. So you can see it's moved downwards and upwards, right? You can see how much upward and downward it makes. Which makes it really great when you want to put it in a different angle or you want to stick it on the wall.
Mama.
One thing to note is it's very powerful and it can throw wind up to 35 feet. So you will feel its effect up to 35 feet. That's what they mentioned. Now obviously I don't have anything in my home that is 35 feet away. But I did test it and it did throw air like across our room. Which is really nice. So let me connect this thing and show it to you with different angles as well as rotating and stop rotating. Okay, so I have plugged it in. And now I'm going to put it on level 1. Because it's like very powerful, right? And it's like really winter here. I don't want to keep it level 3. I did try level 3. And you can see, it basically rotates 110 degrees. Which is like really, really big rotation. If you can notice here. And let us assume if you have hanged it on a wall or let's say you want different angle. I want you to see the rotation level and angle, right? It kind of rotates the whole way. So it throws air across the room. See, depending on how large your room is, you can really, really choose to set it up in right angle, in the right way, and it will really throw a lot of air. Okay, so I'm putting it on level 3. And it's like really, really powerful. Like, you can feel the air. And while it is rotating, if you want to pull it up, it will stay like that. So it will stop rotating. And I showed you the angles. You can keep it down as well a little bit like this. Let me rotate it. Right, you can see there are angles. I'm going to rotate it again. And there is very less friction, so you can hear very less noise, but a lot of air. So overall, a really, really great device, great for office and stuff like that where you want to put it on the wall. And does what it says. And Honeywell is a really, really good brand for things like this. I'm very happy with it. Definitely recommend it to everybody. Okay, thank you.